Next, 13th question. A coil of insulated copper wire is connected to a galvanometer. What will happen if a bar magnet is, first one, pushed into the coil, second one, withdrawn from the coil, third one, held stationary inside the coil. First case, when the bar magnet is pushed into the coil, at that time a current will be induced in the coil. At that time itself there will be a momentary deflection in the galvanometer. Now the second case, when the bar magnet is withdrawn from inside the coil, that time current will be induced, but the direction of current will be in opposite direction, and the same time galvanometer also shows a deflection in the opposite direction. Now third case, when the bar magnet is held stationary inside the coil, what will happen? That time the magnet is stationary, therefore no current is produced in the coil, therefore no deflection is there in the galvanometer also. Okay.